What makes me feel most alive? Is it possible to hear Πού είναι τα χρόνια, σ' αγαπώ, ερωτευμενάκι, τα παιδιά του Πειραιά, αχ, ελιδόνι μου, μην κλαις, from a Greek tavern, and is there a free chair that's waiting for me? For me, the people who have always been a synonym for life are the Greeks. I find and feel Kefi with them. One short yet strong word that can be an inspiration to everyone. Kefi is an ancient Greek word that doesn't have a simple translation, as many of their words, but there lies the beauty of meaning and knowledge. I understand her through the spirit, which she represents in a way. Moreover, that spirit is joy, passion, all-pervading pure emotion, the scent of freedom, contact with ourselves, with our being, the freedom to behave as we wish at the moment, fully and openly glorifying life and expressing the deepest and purest human emotions. There's only one moment, only that famous moment when Anthony Quinn and Alan Bates dance Sirtaki on the beach after an absolute disaster and hard work. Up.
Again. Up.
That is the image that Heraclitus dealt with in a philosophical way centuries before the Greek Zorba and the present time, uniting the unity of opposites. Right then, when everything fails, at that moment everything is born. And that is life. It actually happens all the time, even when we are not aware of it. Each pair of opposites form both one whole and a multitude. Happiness and unhappiness can be attributed to one person, as they are, but also in all their forms, really make a multitude, as well as a one whole, because they are both in us. Part of our life. If there weren't one, we wouldn't know about the other. And if they did not exist together, we would not be alive. Kefi is a word that unites the awareness of this. Each one of us is a hero of its own life. And this doesn't remain only within the framework of ideals, legends and words on paper. Behind all that, Kefi smiles at us. And in front of everything stands each one of us, stripped to the core and allowed to live his time. I want to answer my question from the beginning. What makes me feel alive is love, freedom, art, conversation with myself, expanding knowledge, spirituality, empathy, compassion, and spontaneous behavior. Without fear of being able to say what I feel and think. I am alive only at this present moment, wherever I am. Courage, passion and curiosity to life make me feel alive. When I am aware that the world's distance is one with yourself and only I can cross that big hole by waking up my kəˈvɑːfi. To be happy and to live. To truly, sincerely, fully live.